Hi, my name's Mia and I'm from Gigslav Luxembourg and I'm sitting here with someone from the company Hex Foundation. Hi.
Nice to meet you.
How are you doing?
Quite well, thank you.
Good. So the first question is, what was your involvement with the Game of Code, with the event here?
Well, actually I got invited to come here by Francis, which I know him from a long time. And he said that I should come and speak about hacks and that a lot of people would be interested about it. So that's why I come here.
Can you please explain us what the focus of the company is?
Well, Hex Foundation manage and develop an open source programming language, which is called Hex. Hex is a high-level programming language that can target many platforms. So I think it's a bit unique in the sense that when you write in Hex, it doesn't have its own platform. Instead, when you write Hex program and you compile it, you can compile it to JavaScript or to Java or to C# or to C++ or to Lua or to a lot of different things. Actually, we have a lot to Python as well, PHP. So Hex allows you to write code once and reuse it, whatever the platform.
That's really nice. So we read about your connections with the video game makers Shiro Games.
Yeah.
So can you please tell us about this?
Yeah, Shiro Games is a company I have co-founded with one of my with my associates 3 years ago. I was working for another company, game company before that I co-founded with friends, and I quit 3 years ago to work on more like independent games, no longer web games.
Can you tell us about their releases?
Yeah, we have released two games so far, which are Evoland and Evoland 2, the sequel. They are RPG game, all-style RPG game, like you know, Dragon Quest or Zelda. And so you get to, but it, with like the first Evoland is quite particular in the sense that it's more an experience than the game. For instance, when you start the game, you have just you can only lead right, you can only move on the right, and then you find a chest. And when you open the chest, you get to move on the left. And then you open another chest, which is on the left. And then the screen opens and you can move in two dimensions. So every time you will open a chest and you find a new chest, then the game will evolve. And after you start with a black and white color. And then as you open chest, you will get actual 16 color and 260s. And then you get more like sync up to 3D. So the games will evolve in its both visuals and gameplay. You get to unlock the monsters, the NPC, and a lot of features of the modern games. So it's more like a trip to the memory lane of actual adventure games.
So that's a really unique game play.
Yeah, it was unique. We made we released it on Steam in 2013, and actually we released it also on iOS and Android version, and we have sold 500,000 so far of games of it. Mm.
Well, I guess that's it. I don't have any more questions. And yeah, thank you for the interview and have fun.
Thank you. Thank you.